This is the beginning of our chapter 2. That is what BTS is saying about their new album, Love Yourself, Her. Rap Monster spoke with Billboard just hours prior to BTS releasing their new body of work and was very open about everything from what this album means to their career, behind-the-scenes stories of working with the Chainsmokers, and the explanation for their socially conscious song, Go Go. Rap Monster described the track as, quote, trendy, and says it speaks to the YOLO culture young people live in Korea. Go Go is just saying, okay, just do it. We won't regret it. Just spend several bucks on the machine and eat the food. But at the same time, the song is very easy to sing along to, so I think many people will like that song, especially if they find the deeper meaning. The much talked about Chainsmokers collab, Best of Me, came up in conversation as well. The two groups have built quite the friendship since first meeting at the 2017 Billboard Music Awards, recently duetting on Closer together at the Chainsmokers concert out in Korea. For Best of Me, they gave us several tracks and samples months ago. We and our producers picked one sample, like, okay, this is fit for our next album. So we worked on it, we sent it to them, we asked them what they think of the track we developed and got their opinions. And we made it. I'm so excited for it. Rap Monster summed up the group's feelings by saying that this EP will mark the turning point of BTS's career, and citing just how much has happened since the beginning of the year, including their huge win at the 2017 BBMAs for Top Social Artist.
Thank you, Billboard, for supporting us. Thank you.
For more on BTS, check out the full interview up right now on Billboard.com, and let me know how you feel about the new EP down in the comments. Until next time, for Billboard News, I'm Kevin Kenny.